scary, like, and that could happen so quickly.
It was September 30th, a nightmare before noon at a South Bend home.
About four males knocked on the door. A juvenile who was inside opened that door, and those males forced themselves inside the home.
According to police, it was right here in the 500 block of South Grant Street, where a family was just minding their own business on a Wednesday morning when men broke in with guns, creating chaos.
Neighbors tell me it was at this home. So far, police have not released a motive for this home invasion, and it's not known what exactly these men were looking for. Police say shots were fired during the home invasion. Luckily, no one was physically injured.
We were shocked. We heard the gunshots too, and it was scary because, I mean, our kids play outside, but that's the first incident like that since I've been here.
I think what's really hard to watch is seeing a little boy in the video trying to defend his home, trying to defend his family. I know people on social media have been calling him brave.
That boy seen swinging at the intruders, even throwing things.
Oh my God, it broke my heart. He was like trying so hard to protect his mom and get them out of there.
These men remain on the loose and police need your help.
As this little boy is defending his family and his home, we're asking that the community now defend him.